the terrorist threat in Europe. We saw a marked increase in the amount of terrorist activity. Over 500 people were arrested for terrorism. Over 200 attacks were carried out. In total, in 2012, 17 people lost their lives from acts of terrorism.